See what happens, Phineas, when you ask for directions.
Sister, wait for me. I am coming with you.
What are we going to do?
That ship right in front of us. You guys prepare the ship. I will slow them down.
Please, sister, take me with you.
I am afraid I can't, but I will send you on ahead of me. Wait for me.
Where am I going, sister?
You are going to the underworld.
You killed your brother to help us, and you betrayed your father. Thank you.
If you want to thank me, how about a kiss?
We will save it for our wedding day. Everyone else is still settling into the room.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I can't let you just walk away after helping me. What if you go to horse races with me?
Sure. I have the golden fleece. Now step down.
Guards, restrain him.
We had a deal. We had a deal. Oh, we had a deal.
Grow up. I only said that so my carpet would not be stained.
Put down your weapons, and I will spare your king.
Just kill him.
I will be on. Not look good.
Yes! He looks worse for the wear.
Let me tell you a little secret.
Remind me again why we have to run. This time it was not me.
I suggest that your cousins kill your uncle to rejuvenate him.
We should split up. We will meet here in 2 years. We will split up into groups of two. Phineas and Medea, you take the left path. Old pal, you and your men go into the forest and disperse. My aide and I will go on the right path.
I will miss you, honey.
I will miss you too. Yeah. Don't die, Jason. You finally got it right. Keep out of trouble. Me in trouble? Never. Now it's just you and me. You don't think he died, do you?
No, he would not die that easily.
Sorry, I'm late.
Where is Jason?
Yeah, about that. Jason couldn't come. He's now a father. He is soon to be a king of another country. Here for you, Captain.
I will hold on to it for him.
Oh, and you are all invited to his wedding. Good.